accent was very near perfect. His backstory seemed to check out, but little things got me alerted, sowed the seeds of my fears and doubts. He seemed to be just as committed as a true party member should be. But I knew he was planning our downfall in the pay of our class enemy. He never said a word against our leader, always told the new party line. But you didn't have to be a lip reader to know he was a walking landmine. His work was well up to standard, the quality you never could fault. But I'd a hunch he was seeking a method to bring our whole world to a halt. Months as I waited for this swine to make its big move. But he was sly, he was so bloody clever, never gave me the least bit of proof. So I planted that disc in his locker that brought down the spy and his crew as they carted them all off to prison. You had been the right thing to do.